Hello, my monsterlings! This is the Oz Monster back with his microphone and speaking out loud. As you can see, Middle-earth, Shadow of Mordor, aka a game based off of Lord of the Rings. Is there any other? I'm playing this game because the next one, Shadow of War, I believe, right, is coming out! And as you saw, this is my next game, and I hope you guys liked the last video with the great shout-out to my oldest brother and his kids. So well done, my friends in Guerrilla Games. Now, as you already know, I couldn't do any audio on those. The game was just too long, and it would have just been a lot of too much audio to sift through. And then I found out a program I could use on the stupid laptop program that can make it so easy. I'm stupid, but it's trial and error. Let's get started. What? Oh. Barely see the icon. Yeah, that worked. Yep.
Here on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, return to Mordor.
And he's pissed.
The flame have fallen on the Black Gates, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
So where do we come in? Because I know this guy gets supernatural powers, but how? Lorth? Or oh. Oh, his allies.
There's a perfect swing. We're killing chicken. I wouldn't want to hurt you. Do a lot more than that. Dear Hail, the mighty chicken boy. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
They could have worked a little bit more. I saw the sword phase through the green clothes.
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Harry, son, don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should forget to hit.
Stay alert, bro. Your enemy will not always be as he appears. Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your
Oh, that's how they ended up dead. They were fighting off orcs.
Stand fast, Dylan!
Hey, this is reminding me a lot of, like, Batman. His first time saw her.
First time I saw her, she was singing, and I'm
hold R2 for stealth. One stealth. Okay, so that's what's going to be. Him alive.
Thank you. See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You died.
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse bound us together within the walls of Ardor.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
I hear a revenge scheme. And an awesome intro! I'm sorry.
This looks familiar.
A hammer. And an anvil. Hold X and move. What the hell? Can you hear this? It's coming out of my controller. I don't know if you heard that, but that came out of my controller. Oh. Unlocking Forge Towers unlocks the Wraith memories. What the hell is a Wraith memory? This unlocks new missions, collectibles, location on the map, in Mirian. What the hell is a Mirian? Jump off the ledge? Alright. Wah! We're dead already, I guess it doesn't matter.
Sir, we missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Oh, that's freaking awesome! How do I use it? Never mind, I know how to use it.
You will suffer for what you've done!
Nice! I didn't even know that was a cliff. Oh, crap!
Go back to him.
Back to who? Oh, the orc. Or the Uruk. My bad. Because there's the orcs, the goblins, and an Uruk-hai. Hold R1, exit the target.
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend. Made of King Air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a king of Grog to Geroot the Slaver.
God dang, talk about frying his mind. Wait, what? These are Captains of Sauron's army. They appear as shadows because you don't yet know their identity. By interrogating enemies, you can uncover valuable information about these captains. Okay. Gima the Slaver. You have learned Gima's identity. This will help you hunt him down. He is ugly! His title, the Slaver, gives you clues about his role in Uruk society. I see a giant troll in the background. Do I have to interrogate on the information of that? You have also learned his power rating. This gives you an indication of how difficult he will be to defeat. I play Dark Souls. I can already figure it out. Power rating also determines your rewards, and defeating him, rewards include runes to upgrade your weapon and increasing your own power to unlock new ability tiers. I'm going to need to remember that. The map and objective you show where this is Captain could be. Okay.
That is where we have to go. If we can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Yeah, you were in his mind, dude. I guess we'll kill the slaver now, or hack the slaver, or gold icons advance the story, red icons display power struggles where Uruks compete for status, reward, power to unlock new abilities, white icons represent side missions and collectibles, reward, Mirian to purchase upgrades. It's cash! Okay, that's what Mirian is! Save the humans trapped within Mordor and find Black Captain Spirit of Mordor. Learn more about Uruk society and take down someone's army from within. But it looks like we're going for Uruk the Slaver because I have no idea how to use my map! Never mind! What the hell? Oh, that's a forge. I got
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find that man. His mind.
Wait a minute, did I need to hack him? Like, whatever that mind melt thing is? Never mind. I think I just killed my only link. Yeah, I think I killed my link to freaking figuring anything out here. Crap. Okay. We're gonna kill the slaver, and then we're ending. Unless something else happens. Yeah, see, there it is again. A little green icon. Oh, it's a plant. You can hear that? It indicates an Eric is investigating. Okay, so now we got GTA rules going on here. Bring it. Come on. Let's go. I said let's go. Anything else we need to know? Select the target to learn more about Captain. You can learn the weaknesses of a Captain. Ah. Let's see, so we can learn. Okay. New intel alert. Usha Gull lover. Hungrily longing to become a war chief someday soon. Ah. Hey, no, wait! I didn't mean to do that! That he's nearby? How close is this guy? L1, find your target. Whoever this guy is, he's apparently extremely close that I don't even know. There's a level. Oh. To learn his details, you must find intel or interrogate another captain. I don't care. I'm going to kick his ass. Leroy Jenkins style. Leroy Jenkins. For the longest time, I thought it was Leroy Chickens. Hey, can I use this? Oh, can I jump? Leroy Chickens! This is actually really awesome. This is really awesome, man. Okay, there we go. Ah, there goes one. Get back. Ooh, I got plus 5 power. How many are you? That might have been a really big mistake. How many of you guys are there? This might have been a really big mistake. So many Batman memories coming back. Especially when I'm on a roll and then I suddenly died. +1 known weakness. Behold the runes. Elvish smiths detail their great deeds and commemorate triumphs of long dead warriors. These make them powerful, making smiths a player can craft. Create the runes, recording the final fate of their enemies with the metallic compound Ithildin, attaching them to their armor, blades, and great bows. In this way, the elves create and cast a unique legend for their fabled weapons. This legend will grow with each great deed. The orcs will come to know weapons adorned by them in name as they have Glumdring the Orcus, and to fear its great power. Oh, so it's like in the freaking the one movie, what, the freaking Hobbit movies with the freaking the orc cleaver, the freaking whatever. I just don't get it anymore. Play power struggles to earn power more quickly and unlock ability tiers. What? Crap! Wish I had that. It would make the battle so simpler. What the hell is appendix? Oh. So far we just got a freaking wall. We got anything? That looks awesome. What the hell? Oh, I got this from Killed the Guy. Wow. Right. Anyway. I just ran over a rat and obliterated. Oh, wow, I'm really awful. I'm all over the place. But let's get this. Nordic slaver holds captive with information on the black captains. Hunt down the slaver. Rescue the captive. It's good to have a ghost that points out the obvious. Because sometimes you just... Is it bad that I forgot how to use your freaking sight? Whatever. Yeah, that would really help, actually. Oh, crap! I didn't mean to do that! I really didn't mean to do that. Hey, is that my arrows? That can't be right. Another archer? Yeah, I think that's it over there. That's not him, but close. Where's that final archer anyway? Ah, there he is.
Yee-hoo!
These little guys. Hey, yeah! Oh, yeah, except I know how to kick your ass. Chopper, son of a... God dang it. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Yeah, I already figured that out too. Oh, that's actually pretty good, actually. That's... I get it, I get it. That's actually really good to know. I do gotta say, jumping from above, that really dropped his health. Wah! Hey, who the hell are you?
So you didn't die 10 years ago. I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain.
You and I are all that remains of that garrison.
Why did you come here?
Looking for a slave from the Black House, Sarah.
More like ran away from him.
You know this one?
Of course.
You're staring at him. Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know them?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Stand here. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Alright. Like I said. Smeagol.
Sister of the Rook. No. Someone from amongst us. We should think of that question.
And it's not an orc. Smeagol the Corrupted Hobbit. Man, that's a sad story right there. Oh, that's good. Well, like I said, after we killed the slaver, I was going to end the video. And I'm sticking to my guns. So, anyway, the Oz Monster is signing off until the next video. See ya!